Thanks to Jason for setting up this unbelievable show.
Come on.